If you want to try out the Mark of the Deep Demo 2, it's available on Steam. So the link is in the chat. So if you want, just go over and head to, click on the link. It will send you to Steam. And then you can try out the game yourself. I think we have to change the audio a bit. I did not do anything yet. I only did remove. I did lower the audio. And I did remove the controller and camera shake. Yeah, I changed the language to English. That's it. So, and in graphics, I did enable VSync. So, that's what I made. But I did not play the game yet. So, I don't know anything besides of what I saw in the trailer. And on the Steam page. Testing won't have been good, but from time to time, the monthly mode works pretty well. Nice. Maybe I have to try it again, Typotiger. It's really interesting how many similar games, not the same, but similar games like Dorfromantik did then launch later since then. Pretty cool. Thank you so much again for the raid. So, let's go. New game. Oh, you played Dorfromantik on the Switch? Really?
In the relentless pursuit of immortality, humans have sailed boundless waters across the epochs. Like the explorers of old, we yearn for this fulfillment as we covet the dances of the gods, always visible, yet perpetually out of reach.
Make it kaputt. It was Olibu's fault. Thank you so much for the raid, Olibu. How are you doing? How was your stream? Thank you very much. I hope you had a good time. Okay. A good game, you can destroy pots. Good game. That's just how the rule is. If you can make pots kaputt, plus plus. Can we make it more kaputt? Even better. And you, when we can destroy items, good game. X, you can attack. You can also play with keyboard and mouse. It's a bit like a classic 2D Zelda-like. The pots. But okay, we can dodge with A. X is attack. RB interact. Alantus, warrior priest, mark keeper bearer of the mark of the binding. Like torchlight? Yeah, torchlight is more like Diablo and co. Inspired. Just a bit more cozy. But yeah, it's a great game. There are lots of priests. Not sure why we have this. Ah, so our life is low. How can we heal? I was wondering why we have this red border, but we have only 1 HP because of that. Oh, okay, now we are healed. Good. Good. It was good still trying to get max achievements, but Tales of the Wood is stopping me. Oh, oh. How many achievement points are you missing? Are you usually achievement hunter, Olibu? I have actually on Steam only 3 games which are on 100%. It's a chest. The graphics are quite nice. Here with Wally. What's this box? Attack the button, but attack the button to activate this mechanics. Okay. Do 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 do. Aha! Oh, the chest! Pickables. Pickables can be found around the island. Wookiee's collected pickables can be consulted in his inventory. Soul gem fragment. Gathering 3 soul gem fragments will increase your overall SP. Not sure what SP is. Skill points, maybe? You almost died. Yeah, almost. I didn't used to be an achievement hunter, but I was so close to maximum without trying that I felt I should go for it. I've been maximum achievements twice before, but got lazy for a few years. Yeah, I can understand that. I usually check the achievements on Steam when we're playing a game. If it's something what I can do without much effort, then I try it. If I see it's too much stress, then I don't do it. Ah, we can charge attack. Okay, wait. Vicky, be careful. Thank you so much for the biddies. Ow, oh, oh. Sorry, sorry. Thank you. Good night, Noob. Good night and sweet dreams. Game reminds me a bit on old. Do you remember, guys, when we played Death Door? It was so good. We played there. You play a bird, which is let's say, so Death is on vacation and or missing for a while, and since then birds have to do the job, and we are part of that company, so. It's a really good game. That one we have almost 100%. Almost. But we would have to play it again from scratch with one specific weapon to get it. That I didn't want to do. So I guess this is for healing and saving. Door did open. Good night, Trumpetica. Thank you so much. Sleep well and sweet dreams. Have a good rest. Oh, is it a boss? Oh, yeah. Oh, he looks cool. Broken Golem. Oh, he's not cool. He's mean. Oh, okay. Oh. To see if he can dodge that. I'm dead. Defeated! Oops, yeah! We have to try again, wait. If you want to check out the demo yourself, guys, click the link in the chat. And also, put the game on your wishlist in case it's something for you. It's always helping developers a lot. Okay, we made a heavy attack. I have to try again. I tried to dodge the wave, but I did not make it. Maybe my timing is wrong. Let's try again. But the boss looks cool. If healed, I did not figure out that yet. They click now all the buttons. Oh wait. Okay. My timing was earlier bad. I have to dodge earlier. To dodge that wave. And if the circle is already at your feet, then it's too late. You have to make the dodge a bit in advance. My fault. Oh, nein. Ah. But the attempt was better. It was already better. It's not so good. Bad. Dot. 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 Oh nein! Missklickt. Mistakes were made! What? The text? Oh nein, I was too slow. Too slow. Again. I have the feeling we were close, oder? What do you think? Aua. It was bad. Bad start. Bad There are two unnecessary hits, sir. You can't see the tree? Nee, we can't, no. But at least I did not see a HP bar. Aua. Oh. But he's breaking, oder? No? Is it he? Yeah. It's a bit like in Death's Door. You can see on the armor from the enemy that he's breaking. It's pretty nice. Ta-da! Ooh! Firearm acquired. Do-do-do-do-do-do! Flintlock! Flintlock pistol is Rookie's most basic firearm. By holding a button to aim, the crosshair turns blue for a short time. If the shot is released, then extra damage is dealt. Shooting requires SP, which can be replenished by hitting enemies and breaking objects. Okay. Yeah, it's really like Death's Door. Interesting. Yeah, in the top left you cannot see. We charge the blue thingies when we hit in close range. Potion! Rookie recovers part of his HP when drinking a potion. After consuming it, the flask gets empty and can only be recovered when interacting with shrines. How do we use it? Started ruins. Trinket acquired. Lucky coin. Trinkets give perks to enhance rookies' abilities. Or even grant him new ones. They can only be equipped in shrines and can be consulted in Rookie's inventory. Aha. You get additional gold. We have a journal. Press in our inventory. Nice. Ah, we earn more gold. Ability. Mark of the Binding. Mark of the Binding allows Rookie to throw his hook and latch onto walls and enemies, pulling him towards it. Pressing the attack button during the effect of the Mark of the Binding, Rookie will generate a powerful slash upon arrival, Dealing damage to enemies around him. Oh. Yeah. How did we... Oh, that was drinking? I try to figure out the... what we have to click. Okay, I got it. It's RB. Go downstairs. Hello, Praxi. How are you doing? Oh, oh, oh. The big dude. Oh, ow, 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 ow. Found a trinket. We get here more stuff? Oh, it's just recharging, I guess. Oh. Ach so. Oh. Oh god, wait, we have to go like that? So. And then? Oh. Oh! Oh, now we're dead. Oh! Where do we start now? Just start, okay. Wait, now, did we lose everything? Or is it still unlocked? It's unlocked, see? The trinket. When Rookie has 1 HP, off its damage sources increase. Sure. Practice a bit. Can we jump down here? Aha! So? Profi! Nein. Oh, we have to be really careful. We're falling so quickly into water. Sorry. No, I don't do that on purpose. Can go next. Ah, here. I thought it's too far away. Oh. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, we have healing. Ah, oh, okay, good. Do. Increase the slot numbers for trinkets, making it possible to equip more trinkets at once. Ta-da! We found a secret! Oh, skeleton. Aua. Here. Now, jump over the bridge. Be careful, these flowers are exploding. This way at the moment. Need now. Nice, the Wegschrein, that's good. That's good. Now we can unlock probably both, no? Both trinkets. Yeah.
A returning customer.
Whoa! The merchant!
That's something we see nowadays.
And I really like its voice. It's cool. We have a bit of gold. 376. Extra trinket slot. Soul fragment. Another weapon. Gather 4 blood fragments will grant you blood gem. More HP. Okay, I would say for the start. We take more potions, more healing, yeah?
Try not to die or turn into an abomination. You're the only customer I have left.
Okay, I will try. That's a good, good idea. Nothing to sell? Maybe don't have anything yet. You only got 2 trinkets and that's it. But we did not get any... No. Random loot or anything like that. Down here. We can. Oh. Don't see much. I just thought there could be something. This was a bit random. Aha! Du. Oh. Au! Oh. Oha. I was too slow with healing. They hit really, really hard. Where did we go? Here? No, wow, let's try again. One is gone. Oh. Oh, yeah, yeah, they hit really hard. More? Oh, back. That's a bit mean when you make this heavy attack. And after that, you are a bit... How do you say it? You are not immediately able to move after that heavy attack. So there's a bit of a delay. And when this big guy visits you and hits, then at least I have a hard time to go away then. Thank you for the follow. More? Come on. Man, there are lots of enemies. Okay, let's check what is this way. I guess we need to find several switches. Or maybe we should shoot? Aha! Do. But we need to find two more. One more? Huh. It was not a good idea. How can we go down from there then? Can we go over there? Nee. Okay, we can roll. Okay. It seems like there are lots of puzzles and stuff. Also the game reminds me on a set on Death's Door. Different setting and everything. And also not the same game. But just remind me. You know, puzzles, fighting and everything. Keep in mind this is a demo. So, you know, work in progress. But my first impression is really good. It's fun. Not easy. But I have to also figure out the fighting and learn that. But the idea is nice. Graphics are also fine. Dying is also easy. I'm really good at that. Profi. Also if you want to, guys, want to try out a demo, click on the link in the chat, which this will lead you to the Steam page from Mark of the Deep. There you can download the demo and try out the game yourself. Is this a game which you like? Then please put it on your wishlist. It helps developers always a lot. Also if the game is on more wishlists, then it will be, you know, the Steam algorithm will then suggest it to more people on Steam. And that's helping the developers. So always a good idea to do so. Thanks again to the developers for the demo key and with reaching out. It's really appreciated. I like the game. It's really nice. The first impression is good. It's fun. And looking forward to see what they will do with the game and what they will add in the future. But first impression really nice and really my type of game. So really cool. Thank you very, very much.